Let's talk about Edgar Degas, who was a French impressionist artist, known for his innovative exploration of movement and human form. Renowned for his depictions of ballet dancers, horse racing scenes, and everyday life in 19th century Paris, Degas captured fleeting moments with a distinct blend of realism and experimentation. His dynamic compositions, often showcasing unusual angles and cropping, revealed a deep fascination with the intersection of art and life in a rapidly changing society.